And it begins. Flight to Amsterdam, 2-hour layover, and then one more flight to Minneapolis. Can't wait to get home and be amongst fam and friends.
Into the main building, and our colleagues from inside, they will take over and they will bring you to the next gate or lounge or waiting area.
For the next flight?
For the next flight, yes.
Sounds good. Just got driven over. About to have the wheelchair pulled up. Had a 2-hour layover, so I'm gonna be sitting here just waiting for my flight. Hello. I bought a condo with my girlfriend Lauren, and I haven't actually been there before. This will be my first time seeing it. We're above Minnesota right now, so I'm gonna see if I can point out the condo from the window. Still cold in Minnesota, huh? It's not getting warm yet. Bring me to that lady right there. Bring me to that lady. Oh, babe, come here. Come here. Thank you so much, you guys. Oh my goodness. Back in the city.
Thank you for picking me up.
Okay, so I was telling you guys on the plane that the condo could be seen from the airplane window. And I pointed it out to you, it was the orange one. Now we're gonna see it up close. I can't wait to see this freaking condo. So this is the apartment complex where me and Lauren lived last summer.
It was a great first place to live.
And now we are pulling up to our new home. Let's see it. Barely through the door, and this already looks crazy.
Amazing. Oh my goodness.
This is amazing. This is absolutely amazing. Yo, the bathroom looks amazing. The living room looks amazing. The whole house looks amazing.